I think I'm still in. Oh, I'm in dungeon spec. Oh, whatever.
We only need to innovate.
Crypt, you got innovate now.
Orange. So, why do you move from one side of the room to the other?
To remove the gestate damage.
It explodes once it's done.
Expires. It AoEs while it's gestating, I think.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah, not when it's done. While it's...
while it's growing.
Yeah.
You know that stupid fucking thing on me.
Don't fucking point him at us, can't I?
Had to point the debuff on you.
And why are the tanks stacking with the DPS?
Because the tanks are fucking morons.
It's just gonna give them... I don't know if
tanks
it's...
are just paying attention to Matt.
I don't know if it's
Matt
strategy.
Told us before how...
it's because of the ad. We're gonna get the ad.
Yeah, but if you stand with the DPS, then you're just gonna get, Vector.
Omega Vectors.
So if you stand off
well,
to
Matt
the side,
was telling us before.
I said you needed to bring the ad closer. I didn't say you needed to fucking stand in their group, dickhead.
I don't know, I'm sick of this raid.
Fuck off. No one likes
you. You used to be a good bloke. You used to be a
that's
good
a lie.
Bloke. Many
that's a downright fucking lie, and you know it.
Ever since he had a child, he's just turned into a Nazi.
Ever since you had ABR, you got drunk again.
Mate, exactly. Oh, I got this one. Don't worry, Luke, I got
he's
it.
He's only on his second, he's already in his state.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, fucking pisshead.
Don't let me remind yourself.
Don't let me embarrass English.
I got the Vector again somehow.
Who's your stack with the fucking group, you cockhead?
And...
whenever you got Invade up next, let us know again.
Yeah, I got 25 seconds.
If we can time it with my wings, actually, I'll let you know.
Yeah, Roger. Watch a CD so I can know how to time it.
25.
Roger.
You got 3 seconds, Brett. I'll take it.
Call it.
Yeah, just do it now.
Done.
Cool. Wings is up.
Find the far left corner.
Are we moving to the other side now?
Your call, you're the tank.
You're leader. Alright, let's run, boss.
Alright, boss.
Yeah, I gotta get this to Jim, so he can go.
Stay in here.
Stay in here.
Starting on purple. Please. You can trade me, I'll give you some mana pots.
Nah, it's all good.
Just watch yourselves. No, I've got the other side in.
Look at that fucking gym guy, out of position again.
Just
headed.
It's about half-half. Half in, half out.
Yeah, exactly. Half committed to fucking following instructions.
He's gonna take shitloads of damage from that dot, eh, Brizzo?
Mm-hmm.
Like, you'll be fine, and then just smoke.
Then... Smash
his head.
You got a dog, Crips?
Nope, but I got tall stacks.
I'll take it.
Can I just do one?
If we can get away with it. Fucking DR on Taunt couldn't be huge.
I think it does damage to the raid, doesn't it?
I'm so fucking dead.
Well, don't be.
Yeah.
No, my ice bomb was in 1 second.
I got the back of the room.
Ah, oh, Jim's got him. Can I throw
so
some extra heals out?
Way better than that.
I agree. Field shit.
He's rubbish. I've known this for years. And even after that underwrite that me and him did the other day, I'm just embarrassed.
Let's finish the boss.
Yeah. Kill this fucker. People are gonna start dropping everywhere.
You have innovate.
Break ranks, go
for
kill.
Good time for it. Just
easy.
Like
easy kill.